Up everyone, we're going to play some business magnate today. You launch and run business, produce, market and sell your products. So we're going to become a billionaire really, and we're going to just roll in the dough. We're going to be swimming in it and everything. We're going to make the perfect company. You watch. Right, without any more waiting, we need to get straight into it. Like, I don't know what we're waiting for. Right, let's go, start the game. Any kind of game yet, don't care. Isn't the name which we have in the game? It could be me, but it's not. We're just gonna, I don't know, what should we call the guy? Yeah, I'll do it. Get some pleb bag. Oh, we've got some choice. Please select the type of enterprise you want to create. Add more later? Wow, okay. Well, wait, does that mean we can have like a bloody aeroplane and tank company simultaneous? That's pretty lit. Anyway, let's get into choosing our first company. Rockets. That sounds great. Yeah, fuck it. We're gonna go with rockets gameplay. Let's keep that on medium. I don't really know what I'm doing. Rocket. I'm not gonna call it Rockets Limited, am I? We're gonna call it like Hyperspace Mega. For us, that's cool. But who doesn't want to work for Hyperspace Mega Thrusting? Please draw. I've got to draw. I can't draw with a mouse. That's just, that's a punishment. Open file from disk. Oh wow, I can choose a file from disk. I could make my own. I could bother to do that. Yeah, fuck it. Let's make my own. Let's make my own logo for Hyperspace Mega Thrust Incorporated. Well, we know transparency is pretty cool, so fuck the background. We're gonna add a layer. Draw a circle. Red. Blue. Let's make it this kind of blue. What are my brush settings? What? I have a lot of these Sega fonts. You might as well put them to good use. Oh, see, look how cool that is. This just fell off the screen. But it's cool. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Hyperspace. We need to make it look cool though. Like, this circle's a bit boring now. Let's add a shitty gradient. That's really gonna spice up the logo. Oh yeah, see, I told you. Look at that. Oh yeah, look at that. And then we need like a red in the middle. That's perfect. That's the company logo. I'll just slap that on my desktop. Epic Swag logo. Logi. Yeah, Epic Swag logi. You can't even see the text. Bollocks. That'll do. It's theoretically, it's there. It looks like there's something. I don't care. I spent effort making that. That's going to be a logo. Don't look on the grass or desert. Who puts a company in the middle of the desert? Me, apparently. Let's go. Congratulations, you've created your first company. You're going to be to create and sell a product. Who's just going to buy a rocket off the shelf? Not in your business. Build an office. Oh look. I'm decked out. 3.5 mil already. I'll get a big of it. Lot. That's good. Rockets are probably really expensive. Let's just go with a big one for now. Design a product. Production, design a new product, alright. Did someone just shit themselves? Oh, they get to choose. Oh, none of them are really. I have to make a suborbital. Oh, I can't even go to space yet. I get to name it. That's a bit crap, but we've got to make it sound cool. We've got to make it like. Oh, I've got it! Mega Sky Toucher, that sounds fun. 3,000. There, that'll sell. First stage engine. I don't know what that means. I'm not a rocket man, or whatever they are called, rocket scientists. Yeah. Hang on. 2.4. Oh no, I want the highest performance. 2.6. Yeah, might as well. It's a rocket. You've got to get as much power as possible. Payload module. Oh, we've only got one choice for that. What? No one can even go in it for a basic. We've just not got any. I can't even put a parachute on it. That's gonna kill some children. Oh, material costs. Recommended price 96,000. 95,000. An absolute bargain. Putting the fuck on massive one, probably, don't we? God, tell me the size of this somewhere. What? Oh, never mind. Size 10 meters. I need to say that's 10 meters big. Oh, no, see, look. Oh, there you go, 25 meters. I have to get a large production facility. There we go. Build a warehouse. We're probably going to need a. Oh, what's that? What's that? Large production facility. I probably need a large warehouse then. Start producing. How many people to build it? 56! I can't only hire 30! What? Alright, let's just click it. Oh, I want to build the rocket. I want to build loads. I need to order. Maybe like 10 for now, because I don't have any of that stuff. Cannot stop. 2 days! There's just 3 days! 4?! Why have I got weight? Well, that's just ridiculous. Where am I? Then again, I am in the middle of the desert. So I've got to wait like a million years in. Management is on stuff. I thought you said you wanted one. But why do you need 10? Where did that come from? Well, I can't because I'm hiring forklift people. All those production people. Right, you want not 9 more managers now, please. Oh, we need to be. Oh, look, we've got no awareness. Look, we need some awareness. Right. Let's do that for 2 days then. People need to know who we are. The people buying rockets. Right. Now, look. Oh, look at that spike. Now, if the market for our product release. Right, so it says to stop. I'm trying to, but my metal's not arrived. It takes like 4 million years. Right, here we go. It's about to turn up. Truck arriving. There we go. Right, now, build 10 of these. I can't actually. Yeah, we're gonna make the remake. Oh, I've got shit tons of emails. We made one. We're missing a launch pad. Automatic production. Oh, damn. Right, wait, hold up. Launch pad, we need a launch pad. Launch pad! There we go. That's beautiful. Automatic production. Whoa! One of your lockets will launch. Oh, hell yeah. Someone's already bought one. Oh, look at that! Look at that! He's off! Well, it's not off to anywhere nice, it's just sub orbital. Do I have to order one of these individually? Another one already? What's in the background of my ears? Oh, automatic. Auto orders necessary resources and produces required components. Oh, it does all that shit for me! Fuck it, let's go. Ah! I'm trying to sort out production for more of it. We're just launching. What do you need? That one needs wood. Plastics. Get some plastics then. electronics, probably need some of them. I thought they made it all for me. Right. But I don't know what other bits we need. I'm not sure what we need. I'm around that one with the while we wait, I'm still waiting for metal. There's people on board, but we have none in stock. I'm trying to make them, but I just... What do I need? Bro, it's making them! We did something! Alright, we can check if all of these things are... We're out of metal again. I want to make some, like, real shit. I don't know, well, we actually don't have any of some of these, so maybe I should get these things first. I thought I ordered that metal. But I can't do anything! There's no lorries with my stuff! Oh! Whoa! I must have quit doing that off this evening. Oh, they finished researching that. And we need the parachute's important. But come on, it's a rocket. You can't just drop it on someone. What are we actually running low on? It's just metal, again! Oh, actually, I mean, all the bollocks is just not enough. Did it take so long? What, 7 minutes? Oh! The more you order... Okay. If we order, like... 1,000... If we have a few metal ones, right, then we'll have metal for days. 14, 14, 9. The electronics are like, oh whoa, 5 people quit. What's happening? There's rockets blowing up everywhere. People are quitting the jobs. I can't fucking deal with it. Alright, okay, so we need to actually order electronics, order supplies, electronics, order like 2,000. Right. I'll follow that. We only need really one for them because the electronics don't really get used to quite a bit. You know what? Look, I think we've made some money. How do we check? Oh, someone just released a new rocket interplanetary. Oh, is that like. Look all these fancy ass names. Look. The Exophilus. The Microbear 49. The Missiosen. Fuck off with that bollocks. No one cares about your rocket that you can't pronounce. If someone goes, I'm going to buy myself a Mega Sky Toucher 3000, you know that shit's going to get the job done. And that's what I call epic marketing. Look, we sold 5 rockets that day. Right, we've got some serious demand. 15 orders. But like, we can't never order enough flipping metal. I should just have a constant stream of metal. But 500, that takes 6 hours. Reorder when stock's below 1. Therefore, that'll keep every 6 hours, we'll get a constant stream. Right, we did that one wrong. I meant to say 500 when stock's below like what? We're never gonna have like that much. Oh, we researched the parachutes. Research. Reusability tech. Oh, fuck! Needed office seats, 29, available 30. Why is that red? Oh, what? Because we need 2 more. I'm gonna have to get another office already. I know I should have got that fat one. Oh, I'm just gonna sell that one and get a fat one. Alright. Get a large one. Alright, that should hold it up. Oh, look, it's got 100 seats in it. We've still got like a medium. Oh! Now the rocket's gotta go. Now we're getting in the game. Now we're there. Now we're getting there with that ultimate epic stuff. So I'll just have to take a lot of research, right? Up in my ears. Rockets are so loud! Oh no, that's because we bought the office. But no, look, we've been outweighing it. I mean, apart from the vicious spike. Produce a rocket every now and then, I suppose. No! They're competing! We have competition! But he's marketing it like an absolute madman. Oh, his one's actually down. Fuck! I think marketing is going to play a key role because of our name, so we're going to hire shit tons of marketers. What are we waiting for? It's just metal constantly! It's constantly metal! What if I add like a million of these? Ah, see, now we've figured it out. I mean, it's very noisy, but we've figured it out. Hopefully this isn't completely drowning out my voice. I did do a sound check, so fuck no, you know me. Oh, what? No? Oh no, they marketed it. Bollocks. But, nah. I bought like a million marketers, so... do epic things like this. But look at the speed that's going. I can't do anything about it because the effect of marketing is now shit. To be honest, his one's just as shit as mine. Oh, it's cheaper! Oh, I'm getting cucked. We need to design a new rocket because this one is now outdated. This one's going to be the Ultra Sky Toucher 5000. Now that's how you know we're getting to quality. Right. The high performance, kind of. But you ready? Look, we've got the launch escape system, the landing parachute, and the reusability tech. Now that, the reusability, that took me a while. That's going to sell up. Oh, look at that recommended price, but look. 110,000. You know, this is going to be an absolute deal. Right, another large warehouse, right. Then we're going to marketing, product release. Cannot deliver! Ah! Look. There we go, now you can. Look, here we go! Oh. We lost one singular worker! Right, now! Right, when he's hired. Here we go! We're going to make the first Ultra Sky Toucher 5000. I don't know if that's one of the tapes off. Yep, one sold. Perfect. Oh, I just saw that. We need plastics now. One of the parts, new parts, must be plastic. So we need to order 1000. We're going to go below 500. Is that blue? Weekly report. There! That's a profit! There's stuff that's taking off and it's blasting my eardrums off. That's our initial market campaign. But can we do more? Oh my god. You need so many workers! They stopped selling! No! That's Translunar, I thought it was one of those shitty rockets I'm competing against. Bollocks. What is this fluctuation my ass? Oh, this is standard. Three people don't just randomly quit company. I don't just get a job and then just fancy one day. Ah, oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna quit. That's not, I don't think that's how it works. Unless I'm just don't know what I'm talking about. And I'm just, what's it got to work? Oh yeah, because you fucking understaffed because three people decided to go fuck life. Like, bruh. Oh, we need to research, we need to keep on top of the research. I don't use boosters. We're going to produce loads, we're not selling that many. So, I mean... I really don't know what to do, because the marketing is just ridiculous at this point. I recommend 6? You can't do anything with 6. I need some more managers. Oh, space station compatible. That is some important stuff. That is some real important stuff. Yes, look! Leave Earth's atmosphere. Let's go, boys. That is the best. Let's go.
Where's 62? You're naming them. Where's 62? Where's 62? It wasn't on the market before I turned up. Your naming convention makes no sense. What is so good about it? Fuck me, that's...
Yeah, that's pretty powerful. They have a fussy 90.
I ain't got usability tech.
But we need to design and make something better. Like, we need the... What's our current one? We need something better. Hyper Sky Toucher. 7,000. You know, this is going to be the one. So we've got that. Oh, it's fine. We're pretty advanced. So we've got that escape system. We've got that parachute. We've got that tech. We've got that docking pool. We'll sell this bad boy. 125k a pop.
Right.
Then we need to order all the shitty bits for it. 10 initial units, right? It's gonna get moody at me because I don't know this stuff in 3 days. We need to work on getting them slick power rockets. We need to work on... We're focused on power and we're being beaten in power! We cannot let that happen! The goddamn whatever it was, the plebeius... Polismus, that fucking thing. Right, look, product release. We're gonna market it like wildfire. 166, bruh. That's like a million off. We've got 3 days to build that hype. Build it up. When it releases, we are going to be in the structure. We're going to hit 10 mil, I reckon. Research engine. Can we research the next one?
Yes, bet we can.
We're going to outpower them. Our next rocket is going to be so goddamn powerful that it's going to be like hit muck 400 or something. I don't know how fast that is, but that's probably quick.
The bits have turned up. I forgot the stabilizer system. I can't wait another 4 years.
Right, the stabilizers are turning up. So... No, that is not what I want to see just before the stabilizers are turning up. Fuck off. No, they're getting through. I don't care. We need the stabilizers. Yeah, we're making them. We've made one. Is it about to launch? Is that the first sale? That is. Good job, everyone. Well done, boys. Well done. Right. Now this shit's gonna sell, I tell ya. Oh, look, research.mlg Pro engine, like Evo 2021 engine. It's gonna be faster than melee players can wave dash, I tell you. They need sectors and boosters, so we should work on them. Work on them so when we're in that market, we're still ahead of the game. We can get RP1s for them as well. Oh yeah, hell yeah! Automatic production available. Let's just make our first batch. Why are they not selling?
How is it more powerful?
We need a partnership with whoever makes the RP1s. I tell you. I'm making the wrong ones.
Ah! No, they beat me! Cops!
I'm so getting square. Oh, everybody's the... see, look. I overstocked production. There were 3 of them left. I just have 3 more. They waited for their turn. They got rewarded for it, I tell you. We need to make... We're not on a new product. Orbital. This is going to be the mega sky breaker. It's orbital. We're going to go. You can break the sky, right? 3,000. It's going to be similar. So we know that the same company. It's not a brand kind of thing. We've got mega, ultra, and hyper. That's going to be our series.
Right. Let's go.
So we want that RP100. Look at that. On that RP 90 up, RP booster, the 850, the payload, manned pod. How much more is that like that? Yeah, I tell you. What that manual we got all the weird just flexing on them. Basic and compatible, reusable tech. The money's worth it. How much is right? We've got right. Look, we've got to think about this. We need 220,000. This is an absolute bargain. This shit will sell like crazy. This, you lose money. Trust me, I know what's up. I understand that you're trying to get me to fail. The game knows that my tactic is far too overpowered, and I'm gonna sell like mad. But marketing, right? We got product release, right? 70%. That's gonna crack open the market for us. Absolutely crack it open. Look, 51%. Oh, that's pretty high, but I'm gonna detonate them. You're gonna get orders through. Whoa! I saw that sell. That was a different rocket. That's what I saw. Wow, it did as well. No, we've got orders coming in thick and fast. Ready, right, we've got some of these, but watch this. Because they're not our main product, we can lower the price substantially. The Ultra one. Absolute bargain at 80,000. The Hyper one. 105,000. These are going to be some real competitive prices. I don't care about them, they're just going to be extra money. They'll still make me a few million out of that, I tell ya. 5 employees quit. I'll rehire a few of them, probably. Fuck you, human resources. I've got it covered. Fuck! I'll beat the game. I'm just too good. There it is. This, the what is it? The Mega Skybreaker. Such a competitive price. The competition can't touch it. They're like, bruh. What do we do now? They get like one sale. I'm just balling up there with three rockets a day. I'm selling. Who sells 3 rockets a day? No one. That's what I thought. No one sells 3 rockets a day. They're telling us, oh no, 203,000. Where's the power? Look at that. Tron's 2.5. I've got the 3.5. Your reliability. Yours is just going to break down on the M1. Mine keeps going. 3.1. Absolutely legendary. But the Translunar market, new looking kind of quirky though. I've got to research that though, that could be taking 9 years. But I mean, this rocket company is legendary. Jason Plebbag, he's a legend for owning this. I mean, you know what? Oh, I don't even know what this does, but Jason Plebbag's gonna buy himself a nice mansion. Give him 5 million. He's gonna buy himself a nice mansion. And he's gonna leave it. Day 92. Just too good. That is the tale of Jason Plebbag, the ultimate owner of Hyperspace Mega Thrust. That just legendary rocket he sold. Legendary. Recruit some managers, expanding his. I've got a Windows notification! I hate Windows. I actually hate Windows. That's how I feel about Windows. Fuck off. Oh, it's just... Right. You need to shut up. Notifications! No notification, never! I never want notifications. Off. I can hear the game running in the background, but no. I want none of them. No, go away, all of you. Flip off. Discord, no. Dropbox, fuck off. Chrome, no. MegaSync, piss off. Everything, off. Shh. Right, there we go.